This here is the 2020 Perth Mint Lunar Year of the Mouse silver coin. I really do like this silver design. Shows two mice, or rats, two mice on a stalk of corn munching away. One of them's got a corn in its mouth, a kernel. The other one is sniffing around. Very good design, real good detail, both in the fur and in the shuck of the coin, you know, the kernels. Really nice. Long wispy tail. Excellent job. I picked up a few of these. I'm very happy with them. And then, of course, on the reverse is the effigy of Queen Elizabeth II. Always good detail in these. Cool. And I also have picked up the 2020. I picked up a few of the American Silver Eagles. I didn't get a roll last year. I've been getting rolls in the previous years, and sometimes I'll even get individuals. I like to have individuals, and I'll put them in coin capsules. But of course, we've all seen this, the 2020 American Silver Eagle. And I think we're all aware that they're going to be changing the design, I think, in 2021. And then I also have picked up in the past, and I picked up a couple of silver maples. You know, I really do like this design, but when I started collecting silver, the Canadian Mint started having that notorious milk spotting problems, so I never purchased them. And now they have this mint shield technique that is supposed to keep these from getting milk spots. So I haven't collected, I've only purchased them for 2 years, last year and this year, so I don't know how they fare with the milk spots. I think that's just dust there or something, a flaw with the coin. I don't think it's milk spots. So we'll see how they do. So, the Perth Mint, U.S. Silver Mint, and the Silver Maple. Very, very cool. And from an order from Provident, I got the Prospector Magnet. Nice. Thanks for watching.